So here's one of these credit card debt consolidation scams, and I gave them such a bad time, they just hung up on me. So that was a lot of fun. So enjoy the video.
Well, the reason I'm calling you is because after the economic shutdown, the FDCA is actually eliminating consumer credit card debt completely. So would you be interested in learning more about this program?
Sure. What do you have to offer?
Please hold just 1 second and let me get you transferred to my senior manager. They will be able to help you. Okay?
Thank you.
Your call is very important to us. Please stay on the line and you'll be transferred to the next available agent.
Thanks for being on hold. This is Jessica, whom I'm having a pleasure of speaking with.
My name's Jorge.
All right, sir. So as you can see here, that you have been approved for a debt validation program on all of your existing credit cards under the law of FCRA, that is Fair Credit Reporting Act, okay?
Well, how'd you determine that? That's interesting to know. I didn't know that. That's good to know.
Now, before we move forward, let me explain you what is the Fair Credit Reporting Act and what you will gain out of this program, all right?
Okay. Tell me. Great.
So the Fair Credit Reporting Act is the only law which gives you the legal rights to validate the balances from your credit cards, because you do understand, sir, that the banks are the one who are charging you with the high interest rates and with the hidden fees. So it becomes impossible for you to pay off your debt. You have been making your payments on time. You never missed any payments. So why on earth does it take so long for this debt to be paid off? And why does the balances are hardly go down? So those are the reasons why we validated the balances, okay?
Yeah, you said why on earth. That's true. Why on earth would that? Actually, I'd like to get out of, be totally debt-free if possible. I'd like that. Yeah, so tell me more.
Okay, so before that, I want to make sure that collectively on all of your credit card accounts, what do you think, how much do you owe?
On all of them? I really don't know, because,
yes.
See, here the thing is for a number of years now, you know, I haven't been paying too well on any of them. And in fact, on some of them, it blew off entirely. And you know, the collection agencies have been contacting me, and I've gotten a lot of trouble about that. Is there any way we can just figure out a way to completely blow these people off and not pay any of these back fees that I owe these people? Can you help me do that?
Okay. Have you enrolled in a debt consolidation program?
No.
So what did you say? That your credit cards are in debt collectors? Is that what you said?
Some are. See, the thing is that when I declared bankruptcy, I declared bankruptcy like twice, and then
twice.
You know, and then when well, I guess that was too much for her. I was too much of a deadbeat to even deal with.